The Central Disease Control Headquarters says the nation added 3,292 new COVID-19 cases as of midnight on Thursday. Of the new infections, 3,272 were domestically transmitted and 20 were imported. This is the largest daily tally to be recorded since the pandemic began early last year. It is also the first time the nation has added more than 3,000 new cases for two consecutive days. The number of critically ill patients reached 506, down 16 from the previous day. Meanwhile, COVID-19-related deaths increased by 29 to an accumulated 3,187.